As soon as I press that switch, the jacket is now electrified.
It just causes sort of causes pain, and it causes sort of involuntary muscle jerks, you know.
When you're afraid, a natural response is to clench your fists. So we thought, well, why don't we have the switch where your hand is, and concealed so other people will not see it, but accessible to you so that you can immediately activate this device when you need to use it.